Hello, hello. Hello, hello. My name, Imposter. Divert power to security. Where am I? Reactor. Do I have to do? Okay, unlock manifolds. Is that here? Crap, I don't know how to do that. God, I can't believe I just did that. For some reason, I thought it was gonna be like randomized. Well, I unlocked the manifolds. Okay, O2. I have to go to O2 now. Why are people leaving? O2, where's oxygen? Anything? Okay, yes, there is something in. Divert power to security. Is that a body? I found a body. Hi, Gracie. So that means the red person's a little shifty. Do I have a card? Great, did that. Okay, electrical. Where was electrical again? Electrical. Except diverted power. Now where's security? Shit. Because Cheese was pretty ready to blame the white person, Eggs, and they're dead. Oh dear. Where's oxygen? Oh god, I'm okay. Is this O2? Yes. Storage. I did all my tasks. How's it? Hi, Karen, how are you? How's your day? Oh dear. I don't trust Bunny. Wait. If I go in here and I find a body, I swear to God. Okay. Here's some gasoline. What is this? Crew member Jameson has a... Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, my God. Freaked out. Okay. Yay! Me and Bunny won. Hey, girl. Hey, Bunny. Hey, bunny girl. Me and bunny one. Me and bunny one. King shit. Yeah, that's right. It's kind of freaky. It reminds me of like Alien or something. Like at the end where she's like fucking, where Sigourney Weaver's like running around trying to get everything ready. And like the alien killed all her fucking, all her crew members. Am I the host? I'm hosting. I want to be red. Oh my god. King shit. Ew, I can be a cop. No, I like that suit. Actually, no, I don't. I don't want anything. Why is someone joining? Oops. There we go. Oh, I'm green. Oh, excuse me, I'm green now. Mr. Dulcarnain, what'd you do today? Anything fun? Other than go to work, I guess. Oh my god, there's so many freaking... Why am I so fast? Medbay, submit scan. Okay. I hope it doesn't murder me. KFC. Oh. She's a Kentucky Fried Chicken girl, huh? She's a Southern Belle. This is kind of bad. Where the fuck is the oxygen? Okay. Glam. Upper engine. Oh, that's the engine? I thought that was like a little thing. Reactor, start reactor. I don't know the fuck I'm doing. Started the reactor. Oh. Okay, where's navigation? I can just swipe the card in admin at least. I know. Okay, well, people are there, so. Fuck, wrong place. People not. Okay. Dead body reported. People are saying it's car. Well, if they're saying it's car, then it must be car. I'd actually love KFC right now. A tie. Wow. Okay, where's storage? Where am I? Storage is down here. Okay, storage fix wiring. Here we go. Okay, it's dark. That's horrifying. I don't know if that did anything. Where am I? Electrical divert, power to security. Holy crap. Right, Republican. Well, they were right, so. Would you look at that? Is that a slur? That slur, like, I don't. If it's Korean or something, I'll have to be upset if it isn't. I'll have to write a letter. I'm gonna be pink. Yeah, I'll be pink. What? I wasn't ready. I wanna be the imposter. Hello. 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 Anything in medbay? I'll just go to admin. Okay, well, someone else can do that. Oh, wait, I can do it right here. 8-8. I just fucking... Oh, somebody else has to do it? Well, I'm swiping my card, first of all. Admin fix wiring, okay. Cafeteria. Right here. Security, where's security? Security. Yeah, for God's sakes. Oh, okay. Fuel engines. I'm in storage. Fuel engines, okay, so I feel the upper engine. That person looks like they're stalking me. Can I be red? That's... What's venting? Is that like a imposter thing? Hashtag just imposter things. I got some pumpkin spice creamer today for my espressos. If you want to know how fucking gay I am. Well, Frito Bang was not the imposter. I just did this. Oh, I see. Okay. I have so many fucking tasks. Jesus Christ. We just had... Oh, for God's sakes. Well, I'm dead, so... I died. Jeez, only have one. I died. I'm died. Guys, he's meditating. He's died. Back to my tasks at hand. I'm died. Okay, I'm gonna take 2 minutes and go downstairs for just a sec. All right, so 2 minutes will take me 5 seconds. Be right back, everybody. Get off of me, microphone. back. I am back, my gay fans. Let's get a different name. They got a funny name. Let's not give it up delicious, but I guess that's too long. Womp womp. I love my little ears. Okay. Cafeteria empty garbage. We can do that right here. Storage empty garbage. Yeah. Admin, I have to fix that, so might as well. La do da. That looked like something. Oh, okay, there's navigation. Wait, I think he tried to clear me. Just didn't want to die with this info. Pink and red are clean. Gag. Fuck. Where do I get to electrical? Oh, I think it's this way. Yes. Okay, calibrate distributor. Is that? No, damn it. Practically did it right in front of him. Heh. I think that's a hate crime because I'm gay and he killed me. I think that should be a hate crime. I was hate crimed. Why the fuck is voting so long? What? Ty? And for God's sakes. Now back to what I was doing. It's white. Pinocchio. Pinocchio, actually. Pinocchio. I am avenged. This is fun. I wanna be the imposter. Admin swipe card. We can do that. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, totally. Yeah, yeah, we can do that. Awesome. Electrical. Is that this? No, it's this. Priming shields, what the hell? Oh, damn it. Oh my god. Yellow. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, I did all my tasks, even as a ghost. Somebody better discover my damn body.
think, die at all.
I think it was yellow.
I was avenged.
I want to be the imposter. Yes, I do. Playing with my glove from work. We gonna swipe that card. Where's communications? I love that, so cute to me. Well, I'm done. Just gonna relax, I guess. Are people leaving? It's either daddy or shit. Well, I'm not going. Fuck that. I'm staying here. Oh, great. I don't know why we won. It was the pink one. Let's play a few more rounds, I think. And then we'll take a break. And then I guess we'll go into City Skylines a little bit early. Or not, I don't know.
I wanna be the imposter.
I'm always crewmate. Med bay. Dead buddy. Let's hope Light was the baddie. Okay, I guess he wasn't. That's bad. That's really bad. So bad. This is closed. Why is this closed? Okay. Why are people leaving? I don't get it. What? That's weird. Really, really weird. What's local, I wonder? Huh. No, I'm not gonna do that. That's free play. What is this? Electric, what's that? Is this like practice or what? This is a pretty map. Oh my god, this is pretty. So what's free play? Is this like practice or do I kill him or? Here's O2. Oh, here's canisters. Oh, okay. Great. Specimen room, unlock manifolds. Yeah, lovely. No TB. Okay, I think this is just... Okay, well, I think I'm done for now. So we can exit that. Well, that was fun. Definitely gonna play that more in the future. Good, cute little competitive game. Dulcarnan, are you still here? Because you said you're not, you've tried playing this. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. And while I'm on break, you guys can take a look at my lovely tapestry back here. Got my Pepper Jack Cheez-It.
Here we go.
Mm. Awesome. So now we can get rid of these. Is this not online? Okay, there it goes. Let's just add a few more. IT cluster. Oh crap. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, good. I saved the rest of those buildings. There we go. And now what we're gonna do, we're gonna make this like North Farmington or whatever. I don't know what. Post office. Okay. Fire main building. Okay. Small grain silo. Oh, okay. I see. Okay.
That's great.
Right, I know that, but I haven't unlocked that yet. Oh, that's right, they need water. We need a post office. We're just going to place them everywhere. Thank you. poor little wet bag is. It's struggling. I finally unlock an airport. I think a university will go here. Oh, okay. I'm excited. Actually, this is the best place for Universal. I don't really have any other place. Hold on, just updating the stream info. Yes. Music seems a little bit too loud. It's only at 5%. Okay, good. There we go. Technological Institute of Chirac. Look at that. Ugh. My back is killing me. K Okay, what do we unlock so far? Study hall, groundskeeping, futsal club. I don't know what that is. Oh, okay, good, good. So we get a school of law. That's it. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. School of law. School of Law, okay. Medicine, science. Okay. Oh, that's why I was in the wrong line. School of Law. Ooh, the School of Law is joyant. You know what? I'd rather just put roads here just to be safe. Okay, that's still cute. Jeez, that's a big law school. Okay, so I think this is all the land I have currently available for the university. Where'd the thing go? Okay, here it is. So with that in mind, let's send this area to be like high tech stuff. And that'll fit because it's a nice sort of. Forget about water. Well, look at that. Oh God, I'm losing people. Why am I losing people here? strange. The district just emptied out for some reason. Not entirely sure why. The whole... Okay. This whole district? Okay, we're gonna have to reload that, because I don't know why that did that. The 18th, ugh. I could have sworn this place was full. I just lost a lot of people. You know what? We're just gonna redo that. Actually, we're gonna save. I don't know, Shrek 2. That was really strange. Yeah, that's so weird. It's like it took out that whole area. I don't know why. God, I lost a lot of people too. Christ. Okay, well, we didn't do that much. And why is my game not auto-saving? Oops. Hmm. Well, that was awfully strange. Have to do all this again, but that's fine. Because I was not losing all that progress in my city. Okay. Great, so that's connected. We also want to get rid of these two Nasty. Okay. So now we're gonna save. Okay. Shirokopolis 2. And that's what I made postal services as well. Now plop that down here. Okay, postal service. Postal service. Post office, I should say. Post office right here too, why not? Post office. Post office. Post office. Post office. Let's just, that one. Post office. Post office. Post office. Post office. Post office. That should be enough. For right now, at least. And that's right, I have to get rid of those. Water treatment plants. Okay. Not enough fuel. Oops. Maybe I'll do a liberal arts college now that I think about it. Liberal arts college might be better. Maybe just a regular university still. I don't know. Maybe the regular university can go like in this area and the liberal arts college could go here. Cyprus International College, that's cute. Liberal arts dorm, okay. Maybe we can have two on either side of each other. Dormitory, study hall, school of education. Oh, that's big. No law school. Environmental studies. Groundskeeping. Drama club. Oh, that's cute. Okay, there we go. Hey, fat, guess who? I want to say Dylan, but I don't know. Am I right? Who are you? Tell me. I mean, are you from Twitter? I knew it. I don't know. I feel like, is your last name, is that your name? Or I don't know. I feel like I've seen that before. And it wasn't on the Tumblr, the cursed site Tumblr. Okay, let's put some shops here. The Tumblr. I was gonna say the cursed Tumblr, but then I for some reason I was just like, the Tumblr. Okay, well that's stupid. Da, da, da. Feet pic. Oh my, why are they asking you for feet pictures? Cypress International College. Come on, Gracie. Oh. I had to pick up myself holding my foot like a phone. Oh my God. Let's put a public library near the school. Why not? Institute of Creative Arts, a prestigious school specializing in creative arts, educates teens, an alternative to high school. You know, we're putting all that shit in here. Let's put it like right here. Modern Technology Institute, an alternative to the university. Okay, how much is that? 90,000. You know what? Fuck it. We're getting it. Right off the goddamn highway. Building must be placed roadside. Well, what? Why won't this work? Gracie, I want to show you to my friend from Twitter. Here she is. Here's the Grace. Hey, baby girl. Mwah. Don't touch her. She's homophobic. She's proudly homophobic. Okay, what else is there? Community school. Okay, alternative to elementary school. Hell yeah. Oh, that's the dump. We don't want that. Alternative to elementary school. We already did the creative arts. Modern Tech Institute. Right near the park. Great. Work. Slay. Gag, mama. And that's connected to water and power. Okay. I stand. Yeah. She's a proud homophobe. She's a proud anti-gender traitor. She hates gender traitors. Well, wonderful. We have a we have a tech institute and a community school. This is City Skylines. Look at my beautiful city. Oh, this place needs power. I don't think it needs water, no. ITT Technical Institute, Education for the Future. Is that what it actually said? Modern technology, you know, that's what we're calling it. There we go. It's never a boring day in drama club, but we are awfully short on popcorn. What else did that say? Cypress International College. This is a pretty little college. Child, I don't know. Why don't these fats talk? Oh my god. Shut the fuck up. My viewers are silent, and they are proud that way. Okay, this place is struggling with garbage collection. Now, is there a way? Where's garbage? Garbage and industry. Unique warehouses. Garbage, here we go. We're going to add a recycling center so they don't get all clogged up. Actually, let's add a bunch of recycling centers. That just makes sense. New York wishes. It's like seeing Bigfoot. Oh my god, that's another one of my, oh my god, maybe my two Twitter mutuals can meet. La-di-da. Dylan, how is work? A dead person is waiting for transport, okay? Sports hall and gymnasium. Community pool, yoga garden. Okay, I just want another crematorium. There's fucking two crematoriums right there. They can get there, I don't give a shit. Yoga. Community pool. Kind of gross in the age of COVID, but we're not going to mention that. Okay. It is still beyond me why an airport is still not unlocked for me. But I think I want to make a monorail. Yeah, I want to make a monorail. Poor little wet Vegas. It's struggling. We're not bringing in enough tourists. I told someone I was denying their claim because I did. Oh, okay. Oh my god. They would oh my god. Jesus. Some people are a little nutty. Floating garbage lessens water pollution. A floating building must be placed on water. Okay, well, I guess so. We're gonna make a floating garbage collector. Why is my game? Insurance. Does this need power or what? How do I make it operate? Oh, it's operating, okay. You reported them to the Department of Insurance? Yeah, fuck them. Great. Well, this poor little district, this was supposed to be like the cute touristy district, and I guess there's not enough tourists in my city. That's why I want the fucking airport. Wait, your whole, fucking the thing I placed over the water? You fucking, you're a bastard. Is anybody even, oh, okay. I'm gonna beat you up. Maybe that person was right. So there's already a train. Maybe I should make another train station. Because there's a train station here, and I can put a train station here. But I think I'm gonna make a cargo train terminal. Build a cart that allows trains to carry goods and raw materials. Okay, yeah, I can put that in here. Okay. What is this? Train line. I don't really need to do that yet, though. I don't think so. Too many fights with straight guys in pub. I think you, didn't someone break your nose or something? Or like your wrist? I feel like you talked about that or something. Is that enough space? I don't think that's enough space. Oh, it's literally just about enough. My hand, that's right. Some fucking guy broke your hand. I've never been in a fight in my life. And I don't think I'd really do good in one ever either. Okay, let's try that. Oh, what's that? Chirpix launch site. What the hell is this? Special unique buildings. Tourism and leisure. I don't give a shit about some SpaceX bullshit. Okay. Let's put it like here. Like no, here, yeah. Your metacarpal. Where is that again? I mean, like, I fucking must have heard it in, like, science class, but... Child, you know I ain't paying attention to that. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this. You are being nice. For a sociopath, that's kind of rare. Like, genuine... niceties? Like, where's the real Dylan? Okay, that's good. I went to work today. I'm a weekender, remember? And, then I went to get my prescription refilled. And then I got home, made some coffee. Okay, why did I do that if I was just gonna do that? Fucking such an idiot. And other than that, nothing really, nothing. Just boring old day. Fucking Jesus, I'm so dumb. Truvada. Don't make me bring up that chin. I love my chin. You're cyberbullying. That's what you're doing. Okay, well, we just... cyberbullying. Dylan is cyberbullying. This poor fucking district, it makes me sick. Okay, it's subway time. Oh, okay, here's the underground part. Fogel, what Jared Fogel incident? Isn't he the pedophilic subway? Oh, I'm like, what the fuck? Because I was thinking of like an incident on like a subway train. I'm stupid. You're so slow. You know, let's just take time to look at my beautiful, well-functioning city that doesn't have any problems whatsoever. Look at that. New York could never, and it never wants to. Here's my Tumblr, SJW College. Hey. I wish I could cyberbully you on mic. Okay, back to the subway. You know, the city needs a subway, though. Let's find some empty spaces first. Like there. Okay. Let's put one here. It could be like Battery Park or whatever. Put one here. The slope is not too fucking steep. Christ. Oh, I'm gonna play The Sims on Sunday. Yeah, I'm gonna go to work. Working girl. And then I'm gonna have a meeting with my professor, my advisor, actually. And then I'm gonna get home and play The Simmy Sims. Oh, come on, you fucker. I don't want to delete anybody's house, though. Who am I kidding? I will. Fuck you. You're not telling me what to do. I was already planning to do this, you fucking narcissist, you egotist. You think you control me, you fuck. Oh, this... Do they need a police station? They sure do. They're... It's a factory, whatever, we can do without a factory. Ba ba ba. Gentrification, hell yeah. Okay, there needs to be more subway servicing the center of the city. Okay, well, first of all, let's just connect. Okay, so I think that's page down. Yes. Okay, I don't like that. What is the goal of this game? There really is no, like, end goal. It's just sort of, like, build a city. Like, build a city. Build West Hollywood. Okay, whatever, that's good enough. It's good enough. Like The Sims, you do something like at least to be successful, have kids, some, well, like a big city successful. Like, hello. 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 Yeah, why are you asking so many questions? What the f- are you some sort of interrogator? Do you think that's funny? Okay. Well, you know, I think we're gonna start with this little line here, and we're just gonna make it like a total like roundabout. Okay. Add stop. Add stop. Add stop. Add stop. Oh. Complete line. Okay. And then this can be a new line. I guess. Yeah. Okay. I don't want it to be going that way, though. Well, that's good enough for now, and we'll see how the subway goes, like how many people use it and such. Maybe we'll transform this into leisure. Because these leisure areas are doing quite well. Like maybe we can transform some of it into So you know what? We'll just keep it. Oops. And they can go abandoned, and that's fine. And then we can just, I don't know, get an airport in. That's what brings tourists, airports. Geothermal power plant use. Oh, great. Well, let's add a geothermal power plant. 65. Oh, great. It's cheap. But how much? 640. Jesus. Let's just add another nuclear power plant. Or, you know, let's just add a bunch of geothermal plants. Trying to place it. Oh, great. Okay. Are these recorded? Yeah, they are. They're recorded on Twitch, where they're like, or they're saved on Twitch. I also have them on my computer as well. I might start uploading them on YouTube or something. Something fun. Oh, my farm upload, or my farm upgraded. So I can add a flour mill, okay. We shall do so.
the next Pokimane. Small barn. Why small? A flour mill, okay. A cattle shed. Farm workers' barracks. What is this, like an ag, like a big old business? No. I'm running through my money, Christ. I need more tourists in my lovely town. Okay, great. 6.5 flags. Okay. I'm gonna pause this actually. Traffic is horrific. Okay. Ziggurat Garden, oh my god. Kind of cute looking. Hell yeah. We built the Ziggurat Garden. Wow. Next to the geothermal plants, hello. Finally, I get the airport. Dylan, did you get a PS5? I haven't pre-ordered one yet. Whoa, look at this new building. Oh, I'm seeing all sorts of taller buildings now. Oh my god. What's up with them? Not enough educated workers. Yeah, I haven't gotten it either yet. Let's see what my education's like. Oh look, highly educated is now. Okay, looks like we need elementary schools. Please tell me you aren't getting the digital version. Why? Because it's the cheapest? Are you poor shaming me? Gracie, what did you do? Okay, good. Yeah, go away. Okay, there. The storage like 800. That's true. Yeah, I don't know which one. I'm gonna have to look into it because I wanted to get the cheaper one because it's cheaper, obviously. But look at how beautiful my look. I can't believe I just did that to a fucking computer game. Okay, why are these places struggling? Aero Designs, not enough educated workers, so they want highly educated. Okay. Well, they're just gonna have to struggle because not enough educated workers. Okay. Look at this. Poor little wet Vegas. Too many hotels, not enough people to use them. But I'll be unlocking my airport soon, which will give me some fucking people. And I'm gonna put it right here. But other than that, I mean, hello, New York wishes. Okay. All these people. Not enough educated workers. So they need super highly educated people. I mean, hello, I'm building stuff for them. Let's see what I can put in my new park. City Park, I believe that's this one. Okay. Park Pier. That's for that, okay. Oh, what? Flower bed, hell yeah. Flowers. Little community garden type shit. Dylan, did you see the picture I uploaded of the Tudor build I made in The Sims? Where's the... Oh, here it is. Ooh, a sand... Oh, that would be good for the children. The children. What's this? Old cannon. It's on a Civil War... Witch. Oh, I put it on Twitter. You could go through my media, maybe, and you might find it. There's a little something for my pork. Poor little Wet Vegas. Don't worry, little Wet Vegas. Your salvation will come. Yeah, I built this, it took me like 8 hours. I built a little Tudor build. Well, I mean, it wasn't little, but... Okay, what's happening here? Funding granted for cinematography. Hell yeah. Oh god, that fucking, that's a lot of expenses. You know what, maybe let's half that. Great. So this is empty, so we can move. What? What's this? There we go. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Mm-hmm. Hi, Gracie. Oh, great. I finally opened my airport. The airport is here. Thank you. Spruce Fields.
Thank you.
What?
almost burnt my house. How? You fucking... You nutcase. A roll of paper towels. How? What you did? What happened? The roll opened to a flame. Oh. Yeah. Typical Michigan trash, letting their shit catch on fire. Were you cooking something? Oh, come on, the slip is not too stoop. You thought you did it there, huh? What were you making? Okay, that's not what I want to do. A roux, like for macaroni and cheese? I made a roux for mac and cheese. It's pretty gosh darn good. And I made it worse. Great. Here's what we're gonna do. God damn it. Here we go. Here we go. Now we're cuckin'. Oh, they are on two different levels. Cuckin'. Well, that works out too. Oh, a bakery. And what is this? Lemonade factory, right? A bakery for this farm. This agribusiness. Do you live in the city? No, I live near Philadelphia. I just don't live in Philadelphia. Your wallpaper says so. I love my wallpaper. I think it's cute. I like New York better than Philadelphia, but Philadelphia's okay. I haven't really met any rude people there, though. Or have I? Cute in an ugly but cute way. Like you. See what I said? No, it's just a bunch of asterisks. Asterisks, sorry. I meant look up in the chat. What, like, where? Like, do you, I can see everything you've written since you got here. I saw that, yeah. Let's go on a little rainy tour of the city. Ugly bridge. Build a trailer park. A little Upper Peninsula of Michigan aesthetic, huh? Little Florida aesthetic, too. Florida, North Upper Peninsula of Michigan, Arkansas, pretty much all of Middle America. Oh, God. Dylan, I found your apartment. Okay, there's a fire person. Oh, he running. This was like my first downtown district up here. Here's the train station. This is my first train station in town. Lest we forget what happened to those towers that day. Never forget the release of Mariah Carey's Glitter. You know, now that we have better garbage processing, let's just empty those out and put them elsewhere. Because this could be a really pretty island. Oh my god. I saw a video of Rosalia that you probably saw it too, where she was like speaking in Spanish, she was talking to like whatever, it was about her music or whatever. And then she looked up and you hear a plane going by and someone captioned it like Mariah Carey promoting Glitter. Didn't I build two nuclear power plants or just, no, I think I just did one. Maybe we'll build a trade school. Okay, what's happening over here? Didn't I build a police station here? Maybe that was... Yeah, I guess I didn't. Let's build a trade school. Your Aunt Ruth Bader Ginsburg died. My aunt. Hold on, that better not be true. Oh my god, it is true. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh dear. Jesus Christ. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Now you can make your own Joanne. No. Ruth. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh my god. How do I pause? Place? Okay. Holy shit. I don't know who that is. It's, she's a Supreme Court Justice. And now she's gonna be replaced by an ultra-conservative. Oh my god. Did I vote for Mitt? Well, actually, I wouldn't have voted for Mitt Romney. I would have voted for Obama, but I was only like, when was 15? I was only 15, so I couldn't vote. You were 15? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, 15. Oh my god. Well, you were 36. And you're 59 now. You age quickly. Oh my god. I bought a laser for hair removal. You should try it. Why would I get it? God. I just feel like it's necessary. Maybe, 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 maybe. Oh my god. Oh dear, God, this is so bad. Because now Trump and McConnell are gonna replace Ginsburg with the most fucking radical Republican you can think of. Not good. In fact, it's fucking extremely bad. Hi, Oscar, how are you? I didn't get a chance to read the message you sent on, I can't think right now. On Instagram. Oh, there's train tracks right there. Oscar, did you see the news about our Ruth Bader Ginsburg dying? Take my fucking shut up.
Oh my god. Right? He's correct. Oh, another fire. Oh dear, this fire is... See, this is what happens with Ruth Bader Ginsburg died. You just tell who your mom... Your mom better tell you to vote for Biden then. Registered Republican, just like Beyonce. You know, maybe I'll move this. Thank you.
Oh, great. Our liberal arts college is growing. Thank you. Politics trending. No. Supreme Court just 2.4 million tweets. Oof. Not bad for a girl with no talent. Look at that busy harbor. Thank you.
Okay, well, I think that's it for tonight. My back is killing me. Plus, it's bad news tonight. Ugh, my back really is killing me. Well, thanks, Dylan, for coming in. Thanks, Oscar, for coming in as well. Spruce Fields, clothing factory, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I'll deal with that later. You guys doing anything fun tomorrow? You'll be expecting a check, crying in the shower. I will be sending you $5 today and $5 for when you come in next time. That's, you know, half now and half later if you prove yourself. Crying in the shower, sliding down the shower wall, crying. Okay, well, thank you for coming in, Mr. Dill Pickle. And I'll see you on Twitter. I'll be streaming Sims on Sunday if you want to come see. Oh my god. Yep, Sims 4. I'm going to be streaming my little alien family. I'm in an alien family. Ugh, my back. Okay, bye. Bye, girl. I'll be here if I don't forget. I'll remind you. I will remind you. I'll fucking remind you. Bye.